This is the moment a bear startled an elementary school principal in West Virginia.
That was a big surprise. I was not expecting that. You know, you throw trash in a dumpster and you throw things in it, but you really don't expect things to come out.
And it's not the first time the school has dealt with bears.
He had been by the school before, and so we had a lock installed on the dumpster to try to deter him. Somehow he got in there with that lock on.
Luckily, both the bear and the principal emerged from the latest incident unharmed.
Nobody was scared. Once they saw that I was safe and okay, they just thought it was funny to see their principal run so fast.